I'm creating this new body of work, and I have to withhold any sales, and I've had to take a significant risk by taking some of the equity in my house and using that as income over the next year and a half while I produce this work. But this puts me and Brenda and the boys in a very precarious situation because I won't be making any money. So I'm taking a swing for the fences here and hoping it all works out in New York with representation and an exhibit. And if it works, fantastic. If I fail, I'll always know that I did everything possible to make it happen.